This is the European Union. And in the European Union, we do not discriminate on the basis of nationality, race, or religion. We have to make choices about the world we want to live in. We must choose between isolationism, inequality, and national egotism on the one hand, and openness, social equality, and strength